Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel Sis Healthy Kitchen. Today I will show you how to prepare a Romanian traditional dish which we make usually for Easter. For this recipe you will need 100 ml melted coconut oil, 40 grams of honey, 10 ml of lemon juice, 10 ml of orange juice, 50 ml of vegetal milk, 180 grams of salt, cashew, 200 grams of pitted dates, salt, and 250 grams of oat flour. We will make the base with the oat flour and the pitted dates. Put these two ingredients into a power chop and